How to use pendrive as RAM. Insert your blank USB flash drive into the PC. Click Speed up my system. Select Use this device. Click OK. This adds a special cache file to the USB flash drive that allows it to be used by Windows as additional RAM. Thanks for watching video.